to move. Hey, what's up, Kazzle? How you doing, broski? Good to see you, my man. How you doing, bro? How you doing, man? It's happy to see you, dude. Go here like this. Got three there like that. Look, that looks pretty good there. The lights inside. I'm here before you leave for a couple. Yes, man. Yes, dude. I'm going to be dipping for a few minutes, man. I'm going to run to the store real quick to go grab some money at the bank. Pay for a takeaway. So, yes. Gonna go here like this. There we go. There we go. Right. Gotta do this all the way around here like so. We're gonna have to add it, obviously, of course, what are they called? All the lanterns in, but we'll do that in due time. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Clean up mostly. God darn. Go here like this. That'd be cool to try mow the yard if it's raining. Don't know how it's possible. Wait, sorry, possible outcome. I don't know the possible outcome. While it's raining, it just makes it more difficult, you know what I'm saying? Don't cut grass or whatnot in the rain, you know what I'm saying? You can, but it's not really the best idea. Go here like this. Like that. There we go. Like that. There we are. As yep, we've used just all the concrete perfectly. And that's as we go. Obviously, still a bit more to be done, but it's looking good. So, I think what I'll do is once we're obviously at this level here, I might either right here or the floor above this. I might do it on this one, though, probably. But then again, the one above would make a little bit more sense, logically. So, I might do it on that one. But I got to start designing like a little floor plan, how we're going to make it happen. I think we'll have it the zigzag pattern again. So, you can kind of like, as you're going up, obviously, you can kind of look over the city over here. You can see from the outside, it looks really fancy and really pretty. So, yeah. I might try and do it. Just kind of go from side to side to side to side. But right. Yeah, I think we're good there right now, guys. I'm going to take a small break right now for a minute, guys. Go get... we'll go to the store real quick now, Biaz. Clogs the blade with wet grass. Yeah, that's pretty much exactly what it is. Yeah. Exactly. Right, let's go here like this. Look at that. Let's have a little peek from here. That looks good. I mean, I don't know about you guys. I think that looks good. One second. That was my buzzer. But that looks really, really, really nice, honestly, guys. That looks really, really, really good. Again, the whole idea is that this bone here will be kind of like the counter to the bank, you know what I mean? Like, it'll be quite close to the bank, quite nice to the bank. It's a sin that I didn't build it right on the side here, because it would have been quite nice if it was quite tight and compact, but I think, like, that works as well quite well. It doesn't be right against it. It'd look a bit odd if it was, honestly. But once it's got the actual final details added to the main base here, it'll look awesome. You already know I donated. Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's right, bro. Thank you, man. Thank you, bro. Yeah, 100%. If you want a code, you can ask Wymanree, of course, or Ree, she'll send you it, obviously. And if you want to come join, you can, ASAP, so yes. Yeah, one second. I'm gonna go get my shoes on right now, so I'm gonna go ready to go run to the store. So you guys, I'll be right back, right guys? I'm gonna have my my face cam off, obviously, but I'll probably have the mic on as I'm rummaging about getting my shoes on. See ya, one second, folks. Scrooge. Right, getting the shoes on, Scrooge. All right. But yeah, so when I come back, we'll continue working on the big skyscraper, the food farming one, of course. The actual massive one. And once we got that done, then I'll start working on the actual other stuff. Leary, you say? God damn. Orc, how would you feel if everybody just starts calling you by Jaden? Would you be okay with that? Or would you be against that? I'm guessing you wouldn't be all for that. Right. Hey, welcome to Game Broski. Wait, what? He changed his name? No, man. He changed his name. There you go. Got Operator Broski. There you go, man. Hi, Sussy Baka. Hello. What's up? One second. Right, BRB. Oh, I just pulled my freaking mic. One sec. There you go. Scrooge. Okay, right. Okay, everybody, I don't know if y'all can hear me right now too well. Guys, I'm gonna go AFK for not a few minutes, but like for a minute, while I go run to the store and grab some bits. So I'm gonna do that, guys. So yeah, I'll be right back, everybody. I'll see you in a few minutes when I'm back. And guys, yeah, enjoy the break, everybody, right? So be back soon, guys, and see you in a few minutes. See you guys, BRB.